mission is to break into enemy data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find.
The hunter's off camera. The synthesis scanner is detecting a potential target. Use it. Search for traces of the target.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected. The bypass is done. Go. On the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy will not destroy that data and let it get into our hands. Marines inbound. Successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels. The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data. Work. A clean extraction with no alarms.
That's it. It will be a perfect specimen. Trap it so you can synthesize it for me.
What's the point?
Do our recent attacks, the enemy has installed new security measures to keep us out.
You impress me, Hunter. This specimen will be studied for integration into Sanctuary. Thank you.
Alarms have been reset. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now and they will start destroying the data. Watch yourself. Grineer are on the way. Bypass complete. You may proceed. Data extracted. They won't even know it's gone. Alarms reset. They do not suspect a thing. You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Tenno, be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands. Data extracted. They won't even know it's gone. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction. Another job well executed.